This morning, more than a dozen Kern County firefighters are headed to a wildfire that's burning in Santa Barbara County. Strike team left about 2 hours ago for the Miguelito Fire in Lompoc. The fire started yesterday. It's burned about 700 acres. It's just 5% contained. According to ABC affiliate KEYT, evacuation orders were lifted late last night for more than 1,200 homes and businesses.